Alrighty, here we go. Water level. Which is actually just kind of like a space level. Yeah, the problem with that... The problem with that is...
Thank you.
god. Get me the fuck out of here. That gravity. And I got no idea where that thing spawns at. That particular random event is just. 'Tis highly homosexual. Did I even come over here for? Knock off, Caleb. Thank you. Oh, great! There were... there was a fucking battery I had to find. Yes, indeed. I so wanted to hunt for a fuck-cucking battery.
If I had doubt that her innocence was absent, I'd have to terminate the whole project.
Thank you.
goddamn battery. Dude, Sorcerer's Mansion's on drugs. Get me the fuck out of here. Shepard don't give a fuck about this shit anymore. We done. We leaving.
Over the years that you've been working, I've seen most of the others disappear.
We'll go through the entire, story bit when all the pages are unlocked. Oh, for fuck's... No. Forty-five enemies. So this is an enclosed level.
Thank you.
great, a yellow key! I got a key. Oh boy, get me out of this fucking water hell. Oh boy, it's the treasure loop. The treasure loop, brother.
That means that you are very close to your goal.
Now we get to do the boss fight, and we move on to the next hub. Oh, it's just a minigun.
Nightmare Reaper.
Almost made it. Well, since the power wore out, better go back and look for that fucking debt charge.
Huh.
I don't. I don't have a fucking clue. I've probably looked at it 30 fucking times. It's a piece of viscera. Oh, fuck. I should have looked. That was a homing AK.
Your final conflict will be with your predecessor.
Okay, what jackass place did I jump into? Oh, hell. Okay. Okay. Shepard, peace the fuck out.
Finding the perfect recipe is extremely difficult, and sometimes a small iteration is all that's needed.
All right, well, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.